Hello, back in November, we were very excited about Fingbox, and today we are even more excited to show you how this product works. So check this out.
Okay, so this is a Fingbox already powered in and connected to the network, and you just open the Fing app and you go to the dedicated tab and you just start the onboarding process. And while we explain how to patch it in, we are already looking for the Fingbox, already found it in the network, and it's ready to be configured. So it's that easy. And we'll just ask you a couple of configuration steps so you can tune it up where it is and what kind of usage in the network. And that's it. So your Fingbox is active and ready to be used. One additional thing you can do is try to define your digital presence. You can create a contact from starting from one of the contacts you already have on your phone, or creating a new one with a picture that you have in the gallery, or just pick one of the avatars that we make available. You enter a name and we can pick up something from here. And that's it. So this is now registered in Fingbox as a new user with its own device. And you can replicate it with another user. And this will tell you every time it enters and leaves the network, you will get notifications and you can see who's online and who's not at any given moment. This area here tells you if the Fingbox is working correctly and gives you the troubleshooting tools to run the analysis of your network, the Wi-Fi speed, the bandwidth analysis, and the internet speed. You just tap on one of these, you always get the latest results, so you can immediately compare. 5 minutes ago we ran this, and this tool analyzes the latency, and you can run it from wherever you are, from this mobile or from another network. And so you can check it half an hour before you absolutely need to know whether the network is working correctly and how much bandwidth you have. Analyze the download and upload speed, and gives you a convenient chart that tells you immediately how the network is performing. And you can see also how the Fingbox nicely reacts to the execution of this remote command, and you get this very immediate feedback of the network performances overall. With the Wi-Fi speed instead, you can find the sweet spot, the best place where your Wi-Fi reception is, and you can also understand whether you have conflicts in the Wi-Fi. And when you, for instance, have many devices around, so it will constantly check for a period of time what is the speed of the Wi-Fi you're using. So if you have streaming issues, it will give you also a highlight at what kind of network quality and video quality you will get from this kind of connection. And if you move around, it will update, so you can actually find the best place in your house where the reception is, and you can also try to move the Wi-Fi access point around to better organize the devices around your home. The other great tool that Fingbox provides is the bandwidth analysis. So you just tap here and you can get an instant feedback of the devices and that are online and how much bandwidth they are using, at what speed and what total amount. And so if I pick a video and I start playing that, you will see that Marco's iPhone has risen up, and so you can see how that is actually the device that's using the most bandwidth right now. So that gives you the possibility to understand whether some people in the household hogging the bandwidth, or if there is some device that has just run an update and you didn't just know about it, and you can then block and get all the bandwidth back and for playing videos or using any way you like. Okay, now that we have identified one of the devices, we can go in here and pick up Marco iPhone and decide to pause the internet for, let's say, 2 hours. And if I go in here, so you can see that we are not in a position to use internet at all. So we can try to unlock this and try to see another video, and we'll start resuming the connecting to getting the data out immediately. So that is how much powerful it is using the Fingbox. Very immediate, very easy to do, and you can instantly block devices and get your data back, so you can really get in control of your network very, very easily.